been searching for the Grail for a long time, you and I. I think I finally understand. Do you remember the very beginning, when I asked what part of a woman you look at? You said the chest, and I laughed. I said you were young, but something's been on my mind. I'm so sorry. I beg your forgiveness. Friend, it is the chest. I finally understand. A true woman doesn't need particular clothing. It was you. You're the one who showed me the way. It was you all along. Your unyielding modesty showed me the light. You knew the truth before we began this quest. A man will always return to the beloved bosom. I said there was no need to embellish, and yet, I'm the one who's been embellishing. Now we return to the truth, the promised land. I have one final favor to beg of you. Ah, pity. I think it really suits you. It won't be easy to find a paragon of perfect proportions, but I will. I swear to you! I've gone back to basics on this one. It's not about embellishment, it's about honesty. It wasn't easy to find a perfect candidate, even with all my connections. I felt so lost. But then, she appeared before me, like a gift from the gods themselves. Cannon, come forth! I stumbled into her on my way here. Isn't she just perfect?
Haru? Don't you think it's just a little tight?
It's perfect. I cut back on fabric to inspire your gifts to rise to the challenge.
Ah, right. Of course. Huh? Instructor! Why are you here? A Grail quest?
Come. We must test this design to see its glorious beauty in action.
Okay, if you think so, let's go!
Thank you. Want me to make it all better?
Ha 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 ha!